What he produced in world football is exceptional. I said many times when now and last season and the previous season when he's in Germany or whatever. His philosophy make kind of football attractive for all spectators. He always want to be produce joy to the fans, to the world football, for football attack. And yeah, there's no doubts about this. But the bad moments always we have. All of us. So there is no manager or club that can sustain seasons and seasons and seasons and seasons and seasons winning, 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 winning. Will be boring. So sometimes you have to lose to realize, and sometimes it's so effective. Sometimes you have to lose a little bit. I speak personally from my point of view. I don't say for my colleagues. Sometimes it's good lose. Or season's not good enough to realize how difficult it is, everything. And when you come back and try to win some games, you give more credit and more value or more satisfied with what you have done.